We're heading inside the store to find five persons to help them purchase their groceries, making the burden a little lighter on them this holiday season, giving them $100 towards their grocery purchase. So you know what? I want you guys to come with me. Let's go inside, see if we can find five deserving persons and give them $100 towards their groceries. Johnson, you're getting your shop. It looks like you're getting all of your items. Got your ham and your turkey, got your juice, got your little bacon action happening. This looks like Christmas dinner.
Yes, it is.
Okay, so Kim, how's your year been? How's the year been for you?
It's been a little rough, mm-hmm. but I mean, in everything you give God thanks. I made it. I'm mm-hmm. a hotel worker.
Oh, wow.
And I've made it so far.
So you definitely have felt the brunt and the impact direct of what this pandemic has done in terms of a loss of your job and not being able to, you know, do the things that you normally would do, right?
Yes, mm-hmm. I've felt it greatly. Mm-hmm. But like I say, I guess keeping my head above water, waiting to go back to my job. Mm-hmm. And I just give God all the thanks and the prayers, because without him, I mean, none of this would have been possible. I thank God I'm still free from COVID. I'm doing all the necessary things right. I'm supposed to do, keeping myself safe and keeping my family safe. And I'm just living life like normal.
All right. Well, tell you what, let's put these items on the conveyor belt here and get these cashed out. And Kim, on behalf of Rev, AC Claus wants to do something for you today. I want to give you $100 towards your grocery items to help make your holiday just a little easier, a little brighter, and for you to feel the magic this Christmas season on behalf of Cable Bahamas, on behalf of Rev.
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay, so we're gonna help you buy your groceries today and for Christmas dinner.
Thank you, Rev.